This is acrylic on 12 by 12 wooden panel. It's kind of like a imaginary landscape with this orange flowing trees across the top here and these multicolored flowers. After the first painting session, I'm going to go in and I'm going to add a little bit more refined details. So where the brush strokes are well, kind of rough, I'm going to add some thin lines to highlight them and maybe make it look better. We'll see.